rodamos en un plató gigantesco de 2.000 metros cuadrados donde hemos construido la base de la Antártida.
So we picked Tenerife because I think it supplies us everything we need. One is a huge space where we can build the Polaris 6, the whole station completely connected, so you can have a traveling shots like you're living in the station.
I was blown away when I saw the set of the actual Polaris 6 station. And that's, for me, really a sign of quality.
Y también algo que nos ha fascinado es poder rodar en un float hotel que está en el puerto de Tenerife, y hemos utilizado pues pasillos, el comedor, la cocina, muchas cositas que le daban un empaque a toda la serie para que tuviera credibilidad.
But then we're also going to Iceland to film the exterior scenes.
For me, Iceland is like the glue that's going to stick all the different elements together and make them feel like we're completely doing everything while we are in the coldest, darkest, hopefully scariest place on Earth.